Don't you like to see the hero take his licks like a man? Stand up and be tested and be true. Would you like to be a hero in your life? Well, you can. No, it's up to you. Would you trade your place with Jesus on the cross if you could? Shining through eternity, would it bother you to know that you can be just as good as you really want to be? And if you're bound to do your duty, look your future in the face. For the most important person in the world, which is you. For the whole damn human race. There's a holy band of angels flying high through the night, where no mortal Lord Almighty God. See, the good thing is, you don't have to be as good as Jesus to start out with. All you gotta do is ask yourself, how would Gary Cooper have done it? Or John Kennedy? Or Martin Luther King? Or Malcolm X? There's a holy band of angels flying high.
Visit to Universal Studios Hollywood.
Thank you. episodes of The Voice.
Video problems, or if you drop something over the side, just give it to the safety rules. 2013 is it'll stop this ram, and I'll come back to assist you. And in 1912, with our founder visionary Carl Lemley, Steve One, as for Chelsea Handler, tapes are kind of working late
night. Everybody, ready for Mr. Fallon on the set. Last looks, everybody.
Oh, well. Camera adds 10 pounds anyway. See you guys later.
And need that your imagination to fill in the rest. Also here, what appears to might be just lightweight materials like fiberglass and foam rubber. Prior to the reconstruction, the insides of the facades were not very usable. However, many of them now feature open interior spaces with steel infrastructures allowing for interior and exterior filming. To right of us is Brownstone Street, seen in Coogan's Bluff with Clint Eastwood, Change of Habit with Elvis, The Sting with Robert Redford, End of Days with Arnold, Mystery Men with Ben Stiller, Bruce Almighty starring Jim Carrey. We had to take a trip into Courthouse Square, seen as the town of Grandview in the Ghost Whisperer series. The sets also became Hill Valley in some of the 1950s scenes, and they also appeared in Psycho 2 and To Kill a Mockingbird. Because look, you've seen these sets a lot in some of the various commercials during the Super Bowl. These sets also they were recently used for an upcoming episode of the Mindy Project. Now though, it's time for the Jimmy Project. Live from New York, it's my co-host Jimmy Fallon.
Hey everyone, welcome to New York! I got my start right here in New York on Saturday Night Live. This is actually my old neighborhood. Once got mugged over there by an old woman. Tough lady. This is my favorite hot dog guy. Hey buddy, how's it going? Remember me?
No.
Just like old times. Gotta love New York City.
Hey! I'm walking here!
Hey, it's cool, guys. I was just walking there. So it's not exactly New York, but a lot of times when you see New York in the movies, it was shot right here on the Universal Metro sets. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. Even if you make it here on the Universal lot.
The creative design of these newly rebuilt sets was supervised by people like our friend Steven Spielberg, who they reimagining of a 1933 original. For more on that, here is Peter Jackson himself.
It's the original King Kong that made me want to direct movies. I saw that movie on TV when I was about 8 or 9 years old. And
Kong literally does that. I mean, you're on board the ship, you're sailing to a lost island, you encounter monsters and creatures from your glasses, really. Don't put them on yet, but just have them in your hand because we're about to return to Skull Island.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Skull Island.
Oh my God. Oh! Incredible!
Oh man, they're hurting!
Oh,
projected onto the world's largest digital 3D screens, standing over 40 feet.
Welcome to Special Effects Stage number 55.
Go! Fire! Go! Okay, we're clear for a full run-through. All systems check. This one's for real, guys, so watch out. And action!
Hey, great job. Say hello to Carnage and Karma. Great examples of motion control effects. Boys, take a bow. Hey, guys, you got any other moves? All right, well done, boys. How about another hand for Carnage, Karma, and our entire special effects team. Well, it was pretty cool. Computer-controlled robotics.
Precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Isla Nublar. That's your forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the line.
Weather advisory. Flash flood warning. Old Mexico. Yeah, we do get some rain. And we've also got the live feed from the NBC Universal Today Show Weather Channel camera on your screens. Heading straight for the tram. Take cover. It's okay, everybody. The flooding results from thousands of gallons of recycled water coming from tanks at the top of the hill. And the rain comes from a set of sprinklers above the tram. Beats that wire with Frankie Muniz, Amanda Bynes, Paul Giamatti, and Paul Step Double. These old Mexico sets also appeared.